I woke up at 3 a.m. My brains are in a mess again. I can't remember last time I dreamed about a nice, cool, and fuzzy scene. My anxious alter ego is questioning the floor. The light sleep might come from underground. Down. It isn't always about the cemetery. It doesn't always have to be so scary. To feed the corpses in your head, they're more alive than they are dead, and you're a mess. I woke up at 3 again. Could it be that this place was built on sacred land? Reason left me days ago. The lack of sleep makes me slip so low. My anxious alter ego is questioning the floor. The light sleep might come from underground. From deeper down. Cemetery. It doesn't always have to be so scary. To feed the corpses in your head, they're more alive than they are dead. It isn't always about the cemetery. It doesn't always have to be so creepy. To feed the corpses in your head, they're more alive than they are dead. You're afraid from the inside. You're afraid from the outside. You're afraid without knowing why you shake. When the sun comes down, your heart aches. When you drop your knees to the ground, begging. It isn't always about the cemetery. It doesn't always have to be so scary. To feed the corpses in your head, they're more alive than they are dead.